It always surprises me how few people seem to know that if you cut open the pit of an avocado, there's a bit more avocado inside there.